O en Wa of Yai O.
Just have one problem. The thing is, I'm pretty much a private person. I don't like talking about myself. I have a wife who is Chinese-Korean, actually. And in China and Korea, everybody puts everything on the internet for the simple reason that it's cool, as they say. So from the moment when we were together, I found stuff about my private life on the internet, and I had to go through several changes and accepting the fact that I'm an online figure now. And as a result of that, I also at a certain point decided, like, okay, I'm going to do my vlog also, just like her, because she has half a million followers in China. And
there's also topics that have to do with transcultural education, with the fact that children education is the beginning of healthy lifestyles. So I have an interest in there and I'm working on it.
My history is a little bit similar, like the history of one TV mogul in the Netherlands called Bart Boos.
Ik heb wat gebroken glas gezien, ik heb een deuk in een of andere vaag autootje gezien, maar verder niks. Ik bedoel, ik vind het zo erg dat ik bijna deze steen hier door die ruit heen zou keilen. Weet je wat? Ik doe het ook gewoon.
This guy had some kind of nephritis from his kidneys. And as a result of this nephritis, he stayed small because he had to live on artificial kidney from a very young age. I had the same problem. The same problem means I was born with kidney disease, which was promising to make me age till maybe 30, 40 years old, not much older, at best, living on an artificial kidney. My doctor though, in the hospital, he decided that, well, in the hospital here, we're in the same village where I'm now living, he decided that it would pass when I would grow older and then I would just go over it. So he made a completely wrong diagnosis. My parents moved to Breda, as a city in the south. I was plagued every day by embarrassing things I'm not going to talk about. And not sleeping ever. And at home, when I came to the doctor, they said, like, oh, you have to be immediately operated. So I was immediately admitted in the hospital. Because if I wouldn't be operated, I would probably end up at an artificial kidney within 2-3 weeks. They operated for about 8 hours, like a year after the operation. I used to do gymnastics. I can't go back to the gymnastics now. You can't go back to gymnastics. Can I do yoga? Because I just learned about yoga in the library. And he says, like, yeah, yoga is no problem because yoga is no exercise. You cannot do any exercise. If you do any exercise, you'll only die more quickly. I'm 56. From the yoga, I went to Qigong and Neigong. Oh, look at this beautiful flower. Wow, this grows in the wild. And I went from there to Tai Chi, to Kung Fu, all kind of things. Parkour, of course, as you know from my program. And all these different kind of things, they're all, according to the prognosis of the doctor, going to kill me very young. I did do a lot of bad things and didn't really help me. When I was 24, I looked older than I am now. And as a result of that, I changed my ways, and as a result of that, I came into this place that people want me to talk about. That I'm a good advertisement for my work, for what I do, what I teach. And that's basically my story. I'm a reasonably good advertisement for my work. My acupuncture, my massage, my Tai Chi class, my Qigong classes, my yoga classes, everything serves to get me past the 40 years. And I managed, you know, 15 years over time, according to my doctor, I'm already dead for 15 years. scientist comes to show how you can alter your biology. I don't know. Now you know my history, this is how I got here. I'm not only driven by my urge to live, but also to try to fulfill the predictions some people made. And I can only do that with you. I just think that if you practice a lot, you get new information, and this information teaches me. Because when you share it with me, I learn a little bit more too. And that's also why I want to share with you, because I want to teach you what I learned so that you can do the same as me. And as a result of that, we can all live together forever, or at least 1,000 years, which is the average age of an immortal in Taoism.